What's up, James and Shapebits? It's me, P. Minecraft Survival. Survival is what it's actually called. We're back with Minecraft Survival. And this is the room we blew out, and there's diamond over here that I didn't collect, so let me go ahead and do that real quick times. That's tough. This is the room that we blew out. I actually put a layer of stone down, because that's something I needed to do. And I figured it would be very boring to do on camera. Like, I do want to do a lot of stuff on camera. Like, I don't want to slack and say, okay, I'm going to do this off camera when they're not watching. Because I do want you guys to see everything, for the most part. But when it came to stuff like, putting stone down, I would if there were a more reliable. I'm sure with mods there's like plenty of ways, but I wanted to do this off camera for the simple fact that there wasn't really a hugely reliable way to get stone besides what I was doing, which is smelting cobblestone. So I did that off camera and I laid this out. It took about half an hour, so I'm really glad I did it off camera. Maybe not half an hour. I don't know. Maybe I'm over-exaggerating. I have no idea. But I have to fill this whole bottom layer with... What am I trying to say? You! I really... You know what? I'm not sure if it's going to be this episode or next episode, but we really need to go to the Nether eventually and get a bit more of a reliable source of... Where did he go? Alright, bud. You can't be doing this. You actually can't be doing this. Let me bring him... Hold on. Alright, I loaded that. I'm gonna bring him over here. Just so when he starts smashing, he won't smash anything that I can't fix. Oh, you son of a bitch. I completely forgot about you. Yeah! Leather. Okay. Let's do this quick. Nope! Not even gonna give him the satisfaction. Not even gonna give him the time of day. Not even gonna... Oh my god. There's no way this isn't lit. Like, there's absolutely... I refuse to believe this isn't lit to, like, a substantial extent. This has to be. It has to be. I don't know what's going on with these assholes, but... I'm definitely gonna get some glowstone blocks and definitely light this place up like there's no tomorrow. Like, it's going to be... What was that? What was that? If I go somewhere and realize something that was really important is fucking blown up, I'll be upset. I will be upset, sir. I will be upset. How much dirt do we have? I'm sure we have dirt somewhere. Oh, please tell me we have dirt somewhere. Oh, shit. We do not have enough dirt. And see, these are the situations... Damn it! These are the situations where I really need dirt. I need this TNT. I cut it up by accident. This will probably be enough for... I'm trying to think. I do need one mining flat bomb. I do indeed. Or do I need two mining flat bombs? See, this is the shitty thing, because you know what? Okay, here's what we're going to do. We're going to make two mining flat bombs, if we can. If we can do that. We might as well turn this... Wait, hold on. Two mining flat bombs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3. Oh my god. I think we could just barely make it. Okay, here's what we're gonna do then. Because I don't want to take that risk. I think I'm only gonna use one mining flat bomb for now, because I do need regular TNT for something. So, we actually need to make 6 TNT 5s in order to make a mining flat bomb. Because we need to do this. We need to do this. We need to do this. These. And finally, these. Good. That's a mining flat bomb. Okay. That's good, because now we have that ready. We need dirt. We need dirt. As much dirt as we can. This definitely isn't going to be enough dirt. It is not going to be remotely enough dirt for what we need. We're gonna put the sand away. We're going to put the. Where's our diamonds? They're in here. Okay. 35 diamonds. That's pretty good. Okay, we have a shovel. Let's go do a little bit of landscaping. Let's get some dirt. I want to do it in an area where I probably won't be active in a lot too much. Incredibly. This is an area I'd probably be safe to do it. Because I don't want to ruin... Like, I really try not to ruin landscape too much. I don't know, it's just a pet peeve of mine. Is ruining landscape. So I try to avoid that. But what I mean, it's not really a spoiler because I am gonna try and basically get this area done. This just a forewarning for you guys. If you guys like fighting and exploration kind of episodes, this probably won't be your favorite episode because this is going to be heavily based around building and creating something in our underground area. So if you are a fan of the kind of creating aspect of Minecraft series, then you might like this episode more than the others because this is one where we're actually gonna be working on building stuff. So if you guys do like that, then good, because you're probably gonna like this episode then. I'm going to be making an area for not only farming, but for our animals as well. Our farming area and our animal area is going to be essentially the same area. Because it is a very, I'm gonna make kind of like an underground foresty kind of area. It's not gonna be amazing, but it will be nice. It will be nice. That probably won't be enough dirt, but I'm gonna throw this down just to gauge how much I'm gonna need if I do need to go back. We don't need to worry about the mining flat bomb yet. That's going to be for later. It is going to be used for the same area, but it's going to be for a later thing. You're kidding me. You are kidding me. Oh, Lord, Lord, Lord. Okay. We're definitely gonna throw. I'm throwing torches everywhere here, and I'm gonna see if they still spawn. Cause if I throw torches down and they still end up spawning, then we know something's off. We will know for a fact that something is off. Okay, I'm throwing down torches in every goddamn place that could even be considered darkness. God damn it! I'm throwing like absolutely everything that can be considered darkness is getting lit up here. I do not care. I'm not having things spawn anymore. This can be considered darkness. This could be considered darkness. This could be considered darkness. This could be considered darkness. I don't give a shit. If there's mobs in here, please, please don't. Thank you. No! I mean, it's only one, but still. Yeah, that area is pretty dark. Okay, so when we do this, we're gonna need to make sure this place is absolutely lit up. Like, edge to edge, like no darkness can be anywhere. Anyways, we need to make this whole layer dirt, and I'll show you why. I won't necessarily show you why, but you'll figure out why later on a bit. That doesn't need to be. Not yet, at least. It's not visual. It's not there yet, so we need to worry about it. Right. Even though we did do that whole thing, it's really fine, I guess. Looks like, just judging by how much we've already put down, I think we are gonna need to go get more dirt. But right now, it's not gonna be a problem. I hear mouses. I have a feeling that's a cave up there. But I don't necessarily need to worry about that right now. We're also gonna need to make glass. I'll show you why in a bit. You don't necessarily need to see right now, but you'll see in a bit. When I say a bit, I don't mean like in like a few minutes. I mean like just this episode. You will find out why, I guess. Oh yeah, we're definitely gonna need more dirt. We are definitely gonna need more dirt. No doubt in my mind. Holy shit, we already went. Oh my god. Damn it. This is gonna be majority of this episode is probably gonna be collecting just dirt. Going up and collecting dirt, which is stupid. It's stupid, but I gotta do it anyway, because I gotta do it. You know I gotta do it, right? You know I gotta do it. I'm not trying to piss you guys off. I gotta do it. Okay, well, we'll go get, like, 3 stacks of 64. That should probably... Oh, you were there. Okay. Interesting. Gotta be an asshole. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and get that dealt with. We're gonna get that area dealt with. I do want to end up breeding... I don't remember killing... Oh, wait, no, I did kill an ogre down here. Because that's when I started putting down, torches. Right, right, don't mind me. I'm just being an idiot. I probably do want to get a unicorn... or a flying horse. One of the really rare ones that you need, like, the essence of darkness and stuff. I probably do want to end up getting them. It looks like it's turning nighttime. I'll get a little bit of dirt, then we're going to go back and, get what we need to, or go to sleep, and then we'll get more dirt. But the reason I want to get a horse, is because I think it'd be a little bit more reliable than a little bit more reliable than a... You know what? I'm done with talking. I'm done with speech. Speech can just... I can't do it. It's not my thing. I just can't talk. You know, it's not my forte. It's probably a bit more reliable than planes, because not only do planes go a little bit too fast for my... Not really for my liking. I like that they go fast, but the game doesn't like that they go fast. So sometimes the game crashes if you're going too fast. Notably, when you're going faster than the game can load chunks, the game will occasionally crash just because it'll be, I don't know, it'll say, fuck you, I don't appreciate what you're doing to me. And it'll crash on you. It'll crash on you, and I don't know why. That's just what the game does. And, alright, we got some dirt. That's just how the game is. That's how it reacts to the plane. So, I think a slower moving flying horse would be a little bit more reliable and easier to land, etc., etc. It probably won't crash it and it won't explode into a million pieces of wood. Probably a lot easier to maneuver, stuff like that, and it'll be an experience. It'll be nice to actually go through, breed horses, and it'll be good. It'll be good indeed. I want to go kill that wraith just because I want to try and get gunpowder as much as I can. Thank you, friend. I don't have any room for it, do I? Well, string, you gotta go. Alright, that exists. Let's go get dirt from over here. Even though it is kind of dangerous over here, we can fend enemies off. It doesn't really matter. We could probably go until... you're real cool. You're a real cool guy, you know that? We could probably go until our shovel breaks. That would definitely be a little bit more, it'd be a safe bet, because we wouldn't have to worry about not having enough dirt. We'd probably have enough dirt after that. Hey, we're not even getting dirt, I just realized. Let's throw away the feather. Or, we just turn the feather into some more bolts. There we go. And now we're getting more dirt. Okay. Oh, you know what? I can't do this right now. You know how badly... Yo, you gotta do this right now. You know how badly I really want to fight that golem? But if I am gonna fight a golem, it's going to be me going to a brand new area and doing it. I'm not gonna do it in an area that I have populated, because they fuck shit up around the area, and I don't want it to do that to the area I'm in. So, I'm not gonna be doing that in a already inhabited area of mine. That's just not how things are gonna work. I believe we're gonna, okay, you know what, we're gonna keep going, just because I don't want to come back out and not have enough dirt. That's just not something that's in really my plans. So we're gonna do that. I have a feeling I'm about to get attacked. Huh, I'm not. Good. That's good. I would prefer not getting attacked over getting attacked, obviously, so that's a good thing. Alright, we're gonna get 4 stacks of 64 just in case. Because we still are going to need more dirt after we finish that floor. And you will learn why once we get to that point. Yeah. I'm just being safe, because you never know. Maybe we're gonna run out and we're gonna regret not getting this, and I'd rather do it all in one trip than do it in multiple trips. You know what I mean? I'd rather do it all in one trip. Okay. This should be good. This should be indeed be good. See, this is what I want to avoid. I want to avoid ruining a place like this, making it look goddamn ugly. Because I don't know. I don't like it. I don't like it. It doesn't look good. It does not look good. Anyways, let's go on down. Get some dirt over here. And let's go on down and start finishing that up. What's up, boys? I'm probably, once I do start doing the breeding thing, I want to see if I can, I want to see if I can figure out how to change the files on for your for textures. Because I'm probably going to want to make one of the paintings, the horse breeding chart. It's just an idea I had. Make one of the paintings a horse breeding chart so I can keep it down there. And I don't constantly have to keep tabbing out. I can just put it up somewhere in maybe a stable or something. And I'll be like, okay, this is the horse I need to breed. Like, it'd just be a smart thing to do. It'd be a smart thing to do. Looks like the torches are doing their job. So that's good. Looks like my torches are doing their job. All right. So, we're going to go through here. And we're going to finish up. Oh, yeah. This dirt is definitely going to be enough. There's no doubt in my mind now. We are going to replace these, though. While I'm at it, I'm just going to get rid of these. And I'll replace them once I get to those areas. I'm sure you guys can still see what's going on, so it's fine. I'm just going to hold it down and go like this. If I misplace some, I'll just fix them afterwards. But I'm sure this will be a bit faster of a way to do things. Ooh, will we have enough dirt? Yeah, we should. We should definitely. See, I was like, oh yeah, no doubt in my mind, we're going to have enough. And now I'm second guessing myself. Like, I have absolutely no idea. God damn it. Oh, shit. Okay. Get this cleared up. Okay. Why can't I hold all these goddamn dirt blocks? Yeah, we'll still have enough. Yeah, we'll still have enough. Yeah, okay. We'll be fine. We'll be fine. What I'm basically wanting to do with this is, I can't really explain it. Don't make me explain it. It's too much pressure for me. God damn it. Yeah, we'll have enough. And I don't just mean enough to do this. I mean, we'll probably still have enough to do our little thing that I said we needed to do after we fill this all in. All right. Almost done. This looks like it'll be enough for... Nope, it won't be, but... We'll be afterwards. Ooh, this might cut it close, but... Yeah, we might not have enough, but it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Okay, so here's what we're gonna wanna do. I'm just gonna get some of this to make it another 64 stack. Just being nitpicky. Alright, there we go. We'll drop you as well. Why not? Okay. So you have this place covered with dirt. Yes, good. Now what we gotta do is we have to... What is that? That's there. It's a river there. Okie dokie. So, now we're gonna wanna go back up to the surface. We're gonna wanna sleep because I'm gonna want it to be daytime. Actually, I don't know where... Oh, this is going to be tough. This is going to be a lot more tough than I thought. No, it'll be fine. It'll be fine. I do need... no, never mind. I'm not going to waste... See, I was going to just because I could have been lazy and made a flint and steel, but there is a flint and steel somewhere else. I might as well go get that one while I'm, you know, while I'm here. It's not... No point in wasting stuff. No point in wasting stuff. Might as well do that. Okay, let's go... Actually, no, we don't need to sleep, because it's daytime now. Yeah, good job. Okay, I don't know why I'm congratulating myself. It's not like I really did anything, but still, I like to think I did something. Yeah, it won't be enough dirt, but it's fine. We'll deal with it. Okay, so that goes there, so we're going in this direction. We are heading in this direction. I have to just find it. What the hell is hitting me? Are you kidding me, dude? It's daytime. What do you think you're doing? What do you actually think you're fucking doing? What do you think you're actually fucking... Yeah, creeper. Yeah. Show them, bro. Show them what they're messing with. Show them what they're messing with. I don't want any of this, though. I'll be fine without it. Okay. So we want to go in this direction. We want to go somewhere over here, correct? Correct. Okay. And you guys are probably like, what is Pete doing? Bro, that's part of the whole surprise. Don't question it. Just wait until you see. Just wait and see what I'm doing. Okay. We're going over here. Move. Move. Okay. We go over here. We need to eat. We need to eat. Okay. So. Hey, horsey. You look like stubborn. Okay, so. Here's the kind of risky part. To say the least. I am going to start blowing the fuck out of this thing. I'll probably do it right here. This seems like a reliable spot to do it. Can I escape this? No, I cannot. Now I can. Please don't flood. Please don't flood. Oh, shit. It's not kind of over-exaggerating just a little bit. Because we can fix that quite easily. Now, I'm going to have to keep going downwards. But I'm trying to figure out a way to do it where I won't screw it up. You know what I mean? And when I say that, I mean I won't kill myself. Ah, this will be fine, I'm sure. I hope. I hope. Oh, this is going to hurt me. No! Why? Why? Close the floodgates. Hey, that's clay. Why? What? Really? You blew that open again? Even that deep? This is going to be a lot harder than I thought. It's going to only do like a 3x3 thing, isn't it? It's only going to do a 3x3 thing. Oh, well. We'll let that happen. Wait, why is it? Ah, okay, there you go. Yep, nope, it was a late bloomer, but you dealt with it. Okay, they're gonna keep doing that. Seems to be working just fine. Yep, late bloomer again. I can't get out. I am so fucked. I am so fucked. Well, I'm gonna take a little bit of damage here. Okay. I'm going to keep doing this until we get down to our area down there, and then we'll be good. It seems to be working pretty well, for the most part, except for the whole, you know, taking damage part. It seems to be working out pretty well. Can you go? Thank you. It's taking you long, but it's fine. That's still doing damage to me? Holy shit. Really now? Okay. I wouldn't expect it to do damage to me this high up, but okay. Ow. That was my mistake. Honestly, it's not doing too much. Ugh, I still wanna be safe. Fuck it. Ow! Really now? I really would not expect it to do damage to me that high up. You know what? It doesn't even faze me. It doesn't even faze. Maybe it does. Parkour! 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 I fucked it up. Nope. Okay. Hey, XP, come on up. I was gonna say I want that coal, but no. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. It's not worth it at all. Okie dokie. You're getting deeper. We should be there within about 5 more TNT, I would assume. Ooh, maybe not. We might need to use all of our TNT. I have no idea. Yeah, it's not really doing substantial damage to me, so I'm really not too worried. It might be damaging my armor, though. I'm not bothered, mate. I'm not bloody bothered by it. Honestly. Oh, shit. You wank. I was hoping that'd be enough to- Oh, gravel! You really can't be doing this right now. Honestly. No, honestly. You can't. Well, I'm fucked. Wait. Can we parkour around? Shit! Well, at least we got higher up. I'm sure that negated some of the damage, at least. We just fell to an area where I don't want to be right now. I gotta keep going, though. I wonder, what if we went one deeper? Oh, shit, that's my TNT. No. Okay, let's see how one deeper does. I have a feeling I'm gonna regret switching up the formula, but we'll see. Yeah, I do, because it made it really just boxed in and not what I wanted it to do. Okay, hold on. I can't reach from here. Oh, now you do it. Now you do it just fine. Okay. Ow. I mean, this will still work. It's just, it's not going to work as well as I wanted it to. This looks really weird. Just thought I'd throw that out there. Can you just go? Shit. See, I get impatient. I get impatient and I mess it up. I get impatient and I screw it up. Are you almost there? Come on, game. You gotta be almost there by now. Are you kidding me down there, mate? Are you kidding me? Are you shitting me, mate? Are you bloody... Oh, you bloody wank. I can't believe it. I really don't know how they managed to... I really am just baffled on how they managed to spawn. You idiot! You broke that open! I water broke it open! Now I can't... I didn't think this part through. I didn't think this part through at all. I really didn't think this part through. Oh, no. I think we could drop from this distance and not die. I think it would do a good amount on our... I'm an idiot. I am an idiot. I did not think this part through very well. Okay. Pros and cons of dying. If I die, I don't want to die. I can't die. That's not going to happen. I need to start from the bottom anyway. Shit. Overall, I'm glad I took the risk. Overall, I'm glad I took the risk. I must say. Okay. So here's what we gotta do now. We're going to start from this block. This is a goal to try and get grass down here. Is what we're trying to do with this. Is we're trying to get grass down here. Now we're gonna wanna go in this direction. And I'm sure if we link it up with the grass will start transferring all the way down and start spreading down here. That's the goal of this. That's the goal, is to get the grass to start spreading down here. And this will eventually start spreading. And unfortunately, we aren't going to have enough dirt to get all the way to the top. I'm sure there's probably a better method than what I'm doing right now with this, but... when I say method, I don't mean like, ew, get a silk touch shovel. I mean like, there's a better method of staircasing, I guess you could say is the best way to put it. A better method of staircasing. But I'm just doing it this way because I feel like it would work very well. Oh, damn it. All I know is that this method will work, I think? So maybe I don't know. Maybe I'm just an idiot. But I'm hoping this method will work just fine. Because, like, you can't put a dirt block down and grass won't just spawn there. It has to be touching other grass and the grass will spread. Oh. Okay, good. I was like, you can't just... Okay, good. I was gonna say, you can't just put bone meal on, or else I would have regret doing all this, just knowing that you could have put bone meal on a thing, and I would have been fine. Okay. See, I'm not sure if we could just go like this, and then this, and then this. But then can we go back down it just fine? No, we can't. I'm pretty sure this will work fine, though. I don't know why I didn't do this in the first place. Oh, we're still not at the top. So what we gotta do... See, now here's... I can't do it this way now because I won't be able to get back to where I was. Just don't be in the middle, P. Do not be in the middle. Okay, so let me just finish doing the staircasing the way I was doing it before because I can't really change now because... If I would have done it that way the first time, I would have been able to get to the top. But now that I did it, I can't just switch halfway or else I won't be able to climb the staircase again. I didn't go up. I'm an idiot. There we go. Now we can go back down. Now we can go back down indeed. I'm just trying to do this safe so I don't fall and die. Die! Speaking of death, just thought I'd give him his. Let's go like this. All right. No, that's not gonna. I'm not gonna do that. I was gonna say, why don't I put water in the middle and I could just jump down? I don't trust myself. I'm gonna like hit my leg off of one of the edges and kill myself. I know it's gonna happen. I know I just have that luck. Okay, so here's what we gotta do. We gotta go up. We gotta get more of that dirt. Or we could just get dirt from here and even out this area a little bit. Oh, no. My apologies. I did not realize he was there for a reason, okay? We could clear this out, because we do need to fill this in with stone anyway. We are going to want to fill all this in with stone. And then this might actually be enough to finish the staircase, I think. Unfortunately, it won't be enough to... we won't be able to fill this in right away. But that'll make do for now. That'll make do for now. All right, now let's see if we can make... let's see if we can make it up. Let's see if we can make it up. If we can make it to the top, we'll be able to do that. But then, is it... we'll be fine. We'll be fine for sure. Can we not... Oh, you know what? We could just go like this. We could take out the bottom blocks. And I'm pretty sure it'd still spread, would it not? I don't know. Because I don't... At least we can get up now. Okay. This is very risky because there's no, like, rails or anything to stop me from falling if I do fuck up. Not here, at least. Once I get into that little stone area where we blew it up with TNT, we'll be fine, but... Right now, there's nothing guarding me from falling. And as you saw before, the fall damage I took was rather lethal. It was rather lethal, so I just have to be a little bit careful here, a little bit cautious. Shit. Okay, so we're back up here. Let's go boom, boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Will we make it to the top? Possibly not. I have no idea. We might not make it to the top. I think we'll make it high enough to at least start collecting that. Yeah, you know what? We should be able to make it to the top. God, why do I always do that? It screws me over. And one dirt block is like everything to me right now. It just means the world to me. Okay, make sure I don't do that shit again. Okay, yep, well, like I said, I made it up to this area where I can get this dirt. I'm gonna make sure I'm just playing it safe, not screwing anything up. Okay, that should definitely be enough. I'm just gonna make sure, because I'm not going down here again. Okay. So we went up, over, over, up, over, over, up. Okay. Doing good. Yes. Yes. Ooh. There we go. We connected it. Now all it is the waiting game. All it is now is the waiting game. While we do wait, though, it's not like we have to sit here and watch goddamn grass grow, like, literally speaking. We can actually get some other stuff done in that area while we're waiting for the grass. What I will do, however, is see if this one piece of grass will spread. I'm just gonna make sure this has light. I don't know if that has anything to do with it, but just in case it does, I might as well wait and see if it can spread. Because if I see it spread to this block, I'll know at least this can spread. I think it might need sunlight. That's why it's not doing anything right now. Let me just do this. No, maybe not. Actually, yeah, we might as well, because... Ugh. What did I just... Why did it do... Oh, I get it, because I have no more inventory space. It throws it on the ground. Okay. I'm gonna throw this in the middle. Are you kidding me? Is it going down? It has to be going down, right? Oh yeah, it's going down. Alright, I'm just gonna go under the assumption that it will spread like that. Alrighty, we're about to suffocate. We're good now. Alright, now we're gonna wanna cage this in just because I don't want it going all over the place while I'm trying to... Nah! 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 Stop! Thank you. Okay, contained that! Contained that little ordeal. Alright, now we can work on not only giving this place a little bit better light, but work on a different area. Now, the way I might want to do this next area is... That's actually a really good question. I don't know how I want to do this next area. I might want to... mining flat bomb it... right here. I don't know how deep in I want the mining flat bomb to go, just to make sure I don't blow up any part of my staircase there. Just to make sure I don't do that. Screw it up. I still have my mining flat. Yeah, I have it on me. Okay. That should be a good distance. Oh, I don't know. I don't want to risk it. It's one of those things where it won't be brutal if I fuck it up. I'm right there. I could fix it. Oh, this is so gonna blow up some lava. This is so gonna blow up some lava. There's no doubt in my mind. I hear lava right next to me. Fuck. Please, no! Oh, damn it! Right into a ravine! Right into a ravine! Oh! God, I mean, this isn't bad. This isn't bad. Don't get me wrong. This is not bad. Because what I could do is fence this off, and this could be our entrance to, like... This actually looks kind of cool. Not gonna lie. It's not as bad as I would have thought. It's not as bad as I would have thought. Let's trim up the edges a little bit. Because I do want to make this part look a little bit more man-made, but... Let's trim up the edges. Next on the list is obviously fixing this shit, because that sucked that had to happen. God damn it. Oh shit. Oh piss. Can we like, oh, you know what? There's dirt over here. Let's just use this dirt. I honestly can't be bothered. Okay. Mate, I can't be arsed. Okay, let me, I'm sorry, that's my British. Let me put that down. Okay, now we gotta make our way up. We gotta make our way up, not only because we need wood, but we need, we also need some other stuff, that I can only get. Are you serious? What is fucking this up? I swear, I come and I notice that half of this shit is busted. It's busted up, and I don't know what's doing it. I don't know what's doing it, and it bugs me. It bugs me, because I don't like things coming in and ruining my shit. That's my stuff. Nobody comes in and just breaks my stuff all willy-nilly, like, eh, let's fuck up peanut stuff. He'll never know it was us, except I know. I know who it is. I know who it is. Yeah, you. I know. I know who it is. Hunger, 25 seconds. Okay, well, you have fun with that hunger. I'm gonna go. It looks like the sun is just rising, or is it just going down? I actually don't know. Yeah, it's coming up. That's good. Okay. So we do need some wood. So we're gonna get some of that. I'm not taking any of the white trees. Not racist. I just don't like. You can ask Sly the same thing. He doesn't like the white trees. Yeah, he doesn't like the white trees. At least last time I played an immense bit of Minecraft with him, he did not like the white trees. Get this. I mean, this should definitely be enough for what I need it for right now. Do I want to play it safe and just get more? Actually, no. I forgot how much wood that actually gives you. Yeah, it should be good. That should definitely be good. I am going to get a little bit more, though, just to be... I always say, oh, maybe I shouldn't, but man, I'm not going to do it. And then I end up doing it anyway, which is a good thing. Don't get me wrong. It's good to be safe, but... We're going to have a goddamn zoo down there. You guys better believe that. Anyways, we need to get to the water area over here, where we made our little spiral downwards. We need to get there and clear out the... Actually, no, not clear out, but I want to see if the thing is spreading. I just want to see if the grass is spreading, if the grass is greener on the other side. No, I'm not sure if it was just a myth or if it was proven that the grass is greener on this side. Okay, the grass did spread. Extremely slowly, mind you, but it did spread. It did indeed spread, so that's good. Now, this is going to be pretty much just a waiting game. We can clear this out, and also probably going to want to go down with it. Just cuz. Alright. We'll probably get down. Can we walk the rest? Nah. I mean, yeah, we could just walk the rest, honestly. Oh, Spider. Oh, you're so sassy. Such a sassy bitch. Aren't you, Spider? Aren't you? Yes, you are. Okay. Get this. Let's clear it out. Okay. So now we can actually clean this up because we don't need this anymore. This is gonna... And it's gonna make its way down there and just down to our grass. And then it'll start spreading all over and it looks so awesome! Alright, so we're gonna want to... Can fences catch on fire? Like, I honestly have no idea. No idea if fences can catch on fire. Okay. We're going to want to... Because this is going to be our stable. This is going to be our stable, so we're going to want to... Yup. Okay. And then... Zombie! Did you do this? Did you do this? I swear, something is taking lines out of my thing. Like, lines. Like, full-on lines out of my world. I can't be an Enderman. Oh, you're funny. Oh, you're funny. Oh, you want to do that, huh? Oh, you want to do that, huh? Are you really going to fucking do this? Are you really going to fucking do this, Ogre? No, you don't. Where's my torches? Where the fuck is my torches? There's no way this is happening. Not letting this happen. No siree. Okay. Now back to business. Back to what I was doing before. I need some of these. I think we're gonna need three stacks. Not three stacks, but three, like, we have to make three stacks. Three of those. We're gonna need to make some sticks for just a shit ton of fences. Eight is not gonna be enough. Eight is not going to be remotely enough. I do believe that... No, seeds. No, not you. Not you. 18 probably won't be enough either, but we can always go get more. What we need is the stairs. Okay. We'll worry about this for now just because it's design and I need to get it done now because I want to. This is going to be the entrance to our stable. I think that looks good. I think that looks good. And this whole area is going to be like farmland. Like the whole left and right side is going to be farm for many different things. And then this is going to lead us to our stable, which is going to be completely fenced off. Don't you worry about that. I know I don't necessarily need to fence that off. It's just it's going to look awkward if I don't. Are you serious? Are you for real? So now here's my question. Is it just going to stay there or is it actually going to destroy my fence? I have a feeling it's going to destroy my fence. Let me just sit here and examine this. We watch as the fence meets its primal foe, the lava. Watch as the lava pounces right onto the fence and engulfs it in its fiery death. The fence can do nothing but stand there and be a fence. It better drink its own piss. Why is it? I don't know what I could probably put up the wall. I know the wall. I know walls are like a thing you can make now. You know what, obsidian? I already have a lot of you, so let me just put you there. I just want to see further down into this place and see what we got here. And get this as well. I don't need arrows. I do not. Alright, so it goes further down, but we don't need to worry about that right now. We don't need to worry about that right now. I'm just gonna go here. It engulfed the fence. Holy shit. Alright, so we need a better method of fencing this off with obviously not wooden fences. That's gonna be for another time. But it's looking good so far. This is gonna be the area for the animals, right? I might need to raise the roof depending on what kind of animals we get. I mean, specifically an elephant, because the only thing that won't fit in here is probably an elephant. At least a full-grown one will probably not fit in here very well. So we might need to raise the roof. Another mining flat bomb will do the job perfectly. If you just input it up in this thing and then blow it up, it'll be perfect. But other than that, I don't really see anything else being too problematic for this area. So, I mean, we could always do glass and then, like, a door leading out if we need to get out of this area. But, I mean, for now, it looks good. Now all we gotta do is wait for the grass to go down, and then we can actually make a farm here and... That'll save us a lot of time. We can move the animals down here. And I think the next thing we're going to work on is a room, a storage room. A storage room will be a good thing to work on next.